The book proposal is one of your most important tools as a writer. And the reason for that is that hopefully it'll be the way that the door is opened for you to an agent's office and a publisher's office. Non-fiction writer writing a book proposal will need to include all of this information. A fiction writer will be targeting the synopsis, the author information, and the marketing section. You have the title of the book, the subtitle, your name as the author, and your contact details at the bottom. And in the middle here, I have an endorsement from a published author saying some rather nice things about me, my work, and my book. This is where you literally have a chapter title and a name and a paragraph on each chapter, simply what's in this chapter. So in this section, you would want to establish your credibility. So obviously, if you're writing non-fiction, it will relate to your expertise on your subject, your background, your track record, your qualifications. So in your guidelines, you will see that I've put down several subheadings of categories of information to include in your sales and marketing section of your proposal. The rest of the page then goes on to explain further what else is in the book and all of these points that I've been mentioning about what makes it different, what are the features, who's it for, all of that information needs to come here. And I encourage you to prepare all this information, but then double check the individual requirements for each agent before you approach them. Okay. Just as a quick reminder, if you're writing fiction, you are going to be approaching agents. If you're writing non-fiction, there is a degree of choice in that. If your publishing journey unfolds the way that you want it to and you're on your way to being published, you're going to get the opportunity to speak to people. So I want you to imagine that you are in the situation where you have a few minutes, and I'm not going to give you very long for this, a few minutes to present your book to the agent who's sitting opposite you, or the publisher, however you want to visualise it. So if you want some feedback on your book proposal before you send it out to anybody, it's one of the things that I do a lot with...